Tamarind is one of the most common ingredient we use in cooking. To use tamarind, we usually soak it in water for minimum 15 to 20 minutes and then strain the juice out of it and discard the remaining. In this usual process, lots of tamarind gets wasted and it's a time-taking process to soak tamarind. To avoid this, let's prepare instant tamarind paste in home where we can use it instantly. To make this paste, take 500 grams of tamarind and chop it into fine pieces and take tamarind seeds out of it. Wash the tamarind and add 2 glasses of water and soak for an hour. In a mixy jar, along with tamarind pulp, add 2 glasses of water and grind it into fine paste. Now transfer the tamarind paste into kadai and cook it on a medium flame. Add 1 spoon of salt, 1 spoon of turmeric and 4 spoons of oil and give a stir. The oil, salt and turmeric acts as preservatives and protect the tamarind from bacteria and fungus. When the tamarind paste gets heated, bubbles pop up and spill all over, which makes mess in your kitchen. To avoid this spilling, continuously stir the tamarind paste. After half an hour, the moisture from the tamarind evaporates and the quantity reduces and the paste will be thickened. Switch off the stove. The tamarind paste is now ready. Allow it to cool and store in refrigerator. This paste can stay fresh for minimum 2 to 3 years in fridge. My next health video will be on how much water should you, your child, pregnant woman and a lactating woman must drink. Click on the arrow mark and please do subscribe to my channel and tap notification bell to get updates from my channel about easy, quick, instant food recipes, health tips, home remedies and baking tips. Thank you for watching.